L-O-P pull! Welcome back to my channel. Well, you'll probably see from my last video that my bike went haywire when I'm coming back from Sheffield. Got a service and it needs a new battery basically, I got told. All the signs pointed to a new battery. So, I booked it in for a new battery, which cost £100 fitted for a battery. Yes, a battery. And then I thought, you know what, it's not that proper service. I've only done 2,000 miles, so let's have a small service. So, that's what it's done. And so, I'm trying the R1250Gs. And so, there it is. To be honest, I think that I prefer the 1200GS to the 1250GS, and you may wonder why is that. It feels more like to me like the height of an F800GS, and to me it's too much. If you look at there, like it's very quite cramped, whereas the 1200GSA and the 1200GS are actually the bigger. Whereas these seem a bit too high, whereas my one's a bit too little to me. So anyway, 1250GS from a 1200GS? I don't think so. I have gone the wood end pass again. I said it was rubbish, but I've gone it again because you have to get to this area. New area. Let's drive down there, hit location bell, like, comment, don't dislike. I'll see you all soon, and thank you very much for subscribing and watching my channel.